Department of Justice looking into an apparent racist message against Bubba Wallace, NASCAR's only full-time black driver.
Meanwhile, other drivers are showing they stand by him and stand against hate.
All of NASCAR's drivers have rallied around Bubba Wallace. The NASCAR Cup Series, lone black driver.
A powerful scene at the Talladega Super Speedway today. Drivers, pit crew members, and others walked alongside Bubba Wallace and escorted his number 43 car. Painted in the grass, hashtag I stand with Bubba. This all comes one day after a noose was found in Wallace's garage in a secure area.
A despicable act by someone flying directly in the face of NASCAR's efforts to build a culture that is diverse, equal, and welcome.
As we have stated unequivocally, there is no place for racism in NASCAR.
Wallace tweeted, "The despicable act of racism and hatred leaves me incredibly saddened and serves as a painful reminder of how much further we have to go as a society." Earlier this month, NASCAR banned Confederate flags from its races after Wallace suggested the move.
This was a move that needed to happen a while ago for sure, but I was proud of the efforts by NASCAR.
He had driven a car decorated with the Black Lives Matter slogan at Virginia's Martinsville Speedway, acknowledging that not everyone would be on board. But since the flag ban started, several other racers have voiced their support.
He's got a, you know, obviously a much different perspective than any of us do. That's one that I don't have, and most NASCAR drivers don't have.
I feel like he's taken a larger stand and just wanting equality and understandings. I'm really proud and we'll stand behind him 100%.
Today at the track, Wallace appeared overcome with emotion at times from his fellow racers' support, and NASCAR Hall of Fame driver Richard Petty, also known as the King, was right there behind him and beside him.
Racing is the great equalizer. Everybody's 6'4", 240 pounds. Everybody has 600 horsepower. No one is white, black, brown, or yellow. They are all racers.
Among Wallace's high-profile supporters, racing great Dale Earnhardt Jr. and NBA star LeBron James, who tweeted, "My brother, no, you don't stand alone." By the way, the race just ended and Wallace finished 14th.